Hi, I'm Nikki. I'm a graduating senior, and my professors are really important to me because I almost quit going to school this semester, and when I wanted to stop, they were the thing that kept me going.
The Lit program is home.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Hi, my name is Alec Pangea. I'm graduating next week. I've been a literature major since I arrived at Stockton. You want some good advice? Take it from the Stockton Literature faculty, because they are Harvard-level professors, amazing people. They've really changed my life. Nathan.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a seed dropped by a skybird in a distant wood, who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done. You blame me for,
graduating Lit major, and I just wanted to say thank you to all my professors throughout my whole time here at Stockton. I've had an incredibly great experience with each professor that I've had. They're all so intelligent, and I feel more intelligent being a Lit major, and I feel confident in my ability to think, read, and write, thanks to all my wonderful professors.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you want to
go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. You left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you.
The Lit program is basically the best thing that ever happened to me. I've never been a person who was particularly drawn to participating in groups. This is the only group that I've been a part of, that I've been willing to stay a part of for pretty much my whole life. So,
thank you.
Thank you.
Be louder.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
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 Thanks.
Thank you.
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 Thank you.